most important question of probability. Let us see the question. Question is what? If A and B are two independent event, then probability of A intersection B naught is equal to. For this type of question, what is the right answer? See, probability of A intersection B naught equal to probability of A into probability of B naught. And probability of A into probability of B naught is what? 1 minus probability of B. So we can write probability of A minus probability of A into probability of B. This is the correct answer. See the question. Question is what? Probability of A is half and probability of B is 0. Then probability of A by B is equal to. So you know probability of A by B equal to probability of A intersection B by probability of B. Here probability of B is 0. So probability of A intersection B by 0. So when any number to a 0, it is not defined. So answer is what? Not defined. Not defined is correct answer. See the question. Question is what? Let A and B the event associated with the sample space S. Then the value of probability of A by B lies in the interval. So A and B be the event associated with sample space S. So A and B associated with sample space. So probability of A by B lies in it. So you know probability of A by B is what? Probability of A intersection B and divided by probability of B. A intersection B by probability of B. So here A and B associated with this. So our answer, because no probability of any event lies between 0 to 1. So our correct answer is close interval 0 to 1. See the question. The question is what? A 2 minus 3 4, B 3 2, X and Y. We have to find AB plus XY. So AB plus XY equal to what? A first row, first column. So 2 into 3, 6. Minus 3 into 2, 6. So minus 6 plus 8. In the same way, plus XY. So XY is what? First row, first column. So 1 into 2, 2. 2, 3, 6. 3, 4, 12. So this is what? Only 8, and this is what? 6 plus 2, 8 and 12, that is 20. So 20 plus 8 is what? 28. So this is the correct answer. Let us see the question. Question is what? A unit vector in the direction of the vector A vector equal to this. So you know unit vector, that is A cap, equal to given A vector upon magnitude of A vector. So A vector is given 2i plus j plus 2k, and magnitude of vector will be 2a square, 1 square, 2a square. So our 2 2 ja 4, 4 8 9 3. So correct answer is 2 by 3i plus 1 by 3j plus 2 by 3k. So 2 by 3i, 1 by 3j, 2 by 3k, A is the correct answer. Let us see the question. Question is what? If A is a square matrix of order 3 by 3, magnitude of A dash is minus 3, then magnitude of A dash is what? So magnitude of A dash equal to what? Magnitude of A into magnitude of A dash. So magnitude of A dash is given minus 3, and magnitude of A will be also minus 3. So this is minus 3 multiply minus 3, 9. So 9 is correct answer. So A option is the right answer. Let us see the question. Question is what? The scalar projection of vector this vector on this vector. So for this type of question, first to find dot product of two vectors. So this is 3i minus j minus 2k, and dot product of this is I plus 2j and minus 3k, and divided by magnitude of the second vector. So second vector 1 square, 2 square plus minus 3 square. So 3 into 1, that is 3, minus 1, that is minus 2, plus 6. And this is what? 9 plus 4, 13, plus this is 14. So this is what? 7 by root 14 is the correct answer. So A is correct answer. Let us see the question. Question is what? Integration of 3, 2 to 3 x by x square plus 1. For this type of question, suppose t equal to what? X square plus 1. So dt by dx equal to what? 2x. So we can find dx, that is dt by 2x. So integration, this is 2, so put x equal to 2. So 2 to the 4 plus 1, 5. And here what? 3, 3, 3 is 9 plus 1, 10. And here x by x square plus 1. So x by t multiply dt by 2x. So this x and x cancel out. You will get this is the half. And integration 1 by t is what? Log t. So this is log t. Upper limit is 10 and lower limit is 5. So we can write half log 10 by 5. So that is half log 2 is the correct answer. Let us see the question. Question is, if A and B are non-singular square matrices of same order, then AB inverse, AB inverse whole of inverse is what? So we know AB inverse of inverse is what? That is B inverse inverse into A inverse. So B inverse of this, this is become B. And this is what? A. So B A inverse is right answer. So C is the correct answer. Let us see the question. Question is what? Adjacent A given a scalar matrix A equal to Aij equal to K0. K when I equal to 0 and 0 when I did not equal to 0. Where A is an identity matrix when K equal to 1. So when K will be 1, that is 1, K will be 1. Then what means that? If I 1 1, A 2 2, A 3 3, A 4 will be 1. And A 1 2, A 1 3, other will be 0. So it is the identity matrix is the correct. So A is the right. Reason is given every identity matrix not a scalar matrix. So it is the false because every identity matrix is a scalar matrix. So our correct answer is what? A is true but R is false. See the question. Question is what? So that the function defined by f of x equal to x minus 1 into ex plus 1 is an increasing function for all x greater than 0. So first you find derivative of this, so that is f dash of x. So x minus 1 into x so root product rule. So this is e to the left, the right, first number x minus 1 into derivative of ex plus e to the power a derivative of x minus 1, that is only 1. So when we take common, that is ex, so we will get x minus 1 plus 1, so this is cancelled, so x ex. So we know that is f dash of x is greater than 0 for all x greater than 0. So it is a increasing function.